group.
There you go.
BRD.
Nate, I don't know if you know about this, but I'm seeing a shirt meme, like, right now, and it's, I went to the Willy Wonka Glasgow experience, and all I got was the crushing realization that magic is not real, and reality is a bitter disappointment.
Huh. Interesting.
If you don't know, you should look it up on YouTube. It's a really, really fucked up situation.
This fucking dude invited me, dude.
Yeah, yeah. But you still got a loon, so if it goes, you know.
Where the hell is BRD? BRD is Searing,
Black Rock Steps.
Searing Gorge and or Burning Steps. I can't believe this fucking dude invited me. Oh, fuck, dude. BRD? Dude, BRD... I the last memory I have of BRD was it being super goddamn hard dying in there. A lot. Okay, I have lots of waters, lots of health pots, quite a few mana pots.
How are you? Keep your feet on the ground.
I might get kicked from this group.
Why?
Because the dude started being funny, so I started being funny back. They're like, this isn't your first time healing, is it? I said, I've been a paladin healer for like 15 to 20 years. Ran a guild for 10. And then I said, it just broke up, end of the last expansion. And then the dude comes back with, maybe you should be a healer in your life. And I said, well, I do work at a hospital. And they're like, so? And? I'm like, it was a healing joke. You won't get it till you're hurt. AKA, hit him with a double healer joke, bro. So I don't know what is happening right now. Like, I don't know what they're talking about. They're like, how far are we planning on going? All I'm gonna do, yo, is I'm gonna show up. I'm gonna heal my fucking ass off and hope to God nobody dies. And whatever we kill, we kill. Whatever we get, we get. I have no quests. I don't give a fuck to pick up quests. I'm just in here to stay the fuck alive. I don't even know for sure how to get here. I'm kind of just winging it right now from like old memory. I think I'm on the right path though.
I can't remember. It's been ages since I did that.
I think I'm in the right place. I think I go up here and there's gonna be like a sideways little door that I slide through. Yep. And I remember, don't fall in the middle because there's gonna be fire. I don't think there's any mobs in here.
No, there's mobs in there.
There is mobs in here?
I think so.
I don't think there is, dude. Like, I really don't, honestly.
Not in the main foyer area, no. Once you get closer to the dungeon itself, there should be some mobs there.
I don't even know where the fuck the dungeon itself is. Look at the fire in the middle. Like, dude, it ain't even no guardrail to stop you from auto-running into it. Or looking at the map and running into it. I see a quest giver ahead, so maybe I'll have a quest going in.
No, I don't think that's for Blackrock Depths. I think that's for
Burning Steps, maybe?
Yeah, either that or the Blackwing Lair. Or Blackrock Spire.
I don't know where the hell the entrance is. I'm heading out into Burning Steps now, so I don't know where the entrance is.
Yeah, it's not there. It's underground, basically. It's kind of a pain to get to. And here's the, I might be heading to bed. I'm tired.
Bit lighter, dude.
Hey, Kent, have a good night, buddy.
You too. See you around, guys.
See ya, man.
So, this dude says, everyone put on your big boy pants. I said, my thong is pulled all the way up. And then I said, by the way, I'm streaming at Year and Beer, or at twitch.tv/Year and Beer. What do you want to bet? Every one of them clicks on it right now because they think I'm a chick. Oh, I'm fucking dying right now. I'm dead. Like, fucking, I'm dead. If I fucking get a couple people joining you right now, I'm going to laugh my ass. Because you know that's the only reason they do it, right? The only reason. That's goddamn funny. When I thought of it, like, I almost, like, couldn't type. Oh my goodness, I'm losing my brain right now. Dude, BlackRock Depths, dude, fucking what? What am I doing here? Procon, what'd you talk me into?
You'll be right.
What'd you talk me into here?
If it goes south, just balloon out.
Get me in trouble. I got a sweet 960 fucking health stone from this fucking lock. That's plus, right?
Yeah, just remember, if you stay going, just get the fuck out.
I do have Light of Loon.
Because that joint can be sketched.
I'm typing right now. I said, just for my peace of mind, tank friend, you're not a lunatic pole with no regards for the healer's mana type, are you? Standing near the lock, so he's a gnome, so I look like his big brother.
I'll be back in a couple of hours, dude.
Dude, take your time, do your thing. I'll catch you sooner than later. Thank you. I'm gonna try. Look, this is a great way for me to catch up to you a little bit, dude.
You'll get some good XP as well from that place.
Yep.
And then when I come back later, then you'll just figure out where to keep questing.
Maybe that's what we'll do. We'll see how it goes, bro.
No, we'll keep questing for sure.
It depends. If I start to get too intoxicated again, I might want to step to a lower tune, so I don't.
Okay, that makes sense. Okay,
you know what I mean. Well, so we'll see how things go on and in that aspect.
Done.
All right, bro. Grats. In a bit. Grats again, thank brother. You. Have a great little bit, and I'll see you in a little while.
No worries. Bye.
So what's happening, Orchard, is Procon just hit 60, but it's getting to the point of the evening where he has to spend some time with his wife and youngin' before bed and during dinner and things like that. So he's taking a step away. He's just hit 60. He's trained. He's good. He finally made it. Bam! Win. Procon is there. I'm 56 and a little over 3/4. But just as he was getting off, I saw an advertisement for a dungeon. This is called BlackRock Depths. I haven't been in this dungeon for probably 17 years. The last time I was in this dungeon, I was so much younger, and the guild was so much younger. And in fact, the last time I was in this dungeon was probably before I was running a guild, so it might be closer to 20 years ago. But this dungeon is level appropriate for where I'm at. And if it's a good group, I could potentially get a lot of EXP, which EXP equals to the next level, to the next level, to the next level, and so on and so forth. and get a little bit of a boost. I'm close to leveling to 57. If we do even half of this dungeon, I'd probably will make enough to level to 57 and then potentially more, especially since I haven't played this character much. So these blue bars equal rested EXP, which means you're basically getting EXP at almost a double rate for what you normally would. I will convey that message when he gets back. He's just stepped away to go hang with his fam. It's going to be interesting. Plus, again, playing a paladin is exceptionally boring in this game, except dungeons. In a dungeon, it is like it's literally the most fun that it can be. It's the most fun that it can be. That's when I'm actually having fun, is when I'm playing a dungeon. Like, but it's also the most stressful, because if you let anybody die, if everybody lives, you're the hero. If anybody dies, you're the goat. No matter what, pretty much no matter what. I don't remember down the chain. Where the fuck is down the chain? This is fucking just a little sketch. I remember this now. You gotta walk all across this chain, which is just a little on the sketch side. I would not have remembered this, though. Somebody would have absolutely had to come poke me on this one. No fucking way I'd have remembered that. Not in a million fucking years. Oh my god, you're trying to stop my heart with this. I remember this too. You gotta fucking do some more sketch bullshit here. And then if you fucking fall into fire here, you're pretty much gonna die. It's fucking shit.
Greetings. Good luck, friend.
the next one. I'm scared. I just tried to stand up with my Iceman fucking still plugged onto me. Just about ripped it off me. Luckily, it's, I think my knee's feeling a little bit better, too. This ice is not hurting it. I'm grabbing a double here so that I don't have to fucking run back. Nobody's left. I'm in good shape. I can plug back in. I might even turn this on for a little bit. Right to start here. Bam. We're golden. Still got ice in there, so we're still cold. I love it. Love it, love it. Want some more of it. So they don't trust me right off the bat. Right off the bat, they don't trust me. right off the bat, like, two of them questioned my gear. Both of them said, your gear is not healing gear at all. And I said, I'm quite sure that I'll be okay. If y'all don't agree, I won't be offended. In other words, kick me if you want. I'm okay with that. No big deal. I ain't gonna be offended. But I'm quite sure that I'll be okay. Like, I know what my gear is. I know exactly what my gear is. I'm built to survive. Like, that's how it is. I'm built to survive. Almost fucking liked the fact that they doubted me right off the bat. Go ahead and be a hater. Let's see what you got. You know? I'm glad I brought a lot of waters. I'm scared of this tank. He's paying literally no attention. Like, I'm like, dude, I only have so much mana. I have a feeling they might fucking boot me. Which is fine. Like, nobody's close to death, but man, they've tested me. I'm damn sure having to fucking heal. Talk about not being bored. I ain't fucking bored. I don't know which one's the tank, the warrior, I think the bear's the tank. The warrior ends up with as much fucking aggro as the tank does a lot of times. I still have confidence that I can do this. As long as the tank is careful, I can do it. Oh man, get back. We don't want that whole thing. Please don't get that whole thing. It scared me a little bit. Well, he said big pull, and that got my attention, so I got nervous. So I was only at 71% mana. But it really wasn't even that challenging. And if that yes you are as to whether I'm capable, then I really appreciate your vote of confidence. Thank you. Like, again, I've done pally healing for fucking 15 years. Like, I know how to do what it is that I am trying to do in the William Shatnerist way that I can possibly say it.
Thank you.
To this point, this group has been fucking spot the fuck on. Thank you. Thank you, Orchard Fern. I appreciate you. That actually, that makes me feel good. A, that you're watching, and B, that that you give me a vote of confidence, and C, that you can see that I'm definitely working for it. So thank you on all levels. Healing ain't the easiest thing in the world, man. Because, like, the number one thing that you don't want to do in hardcore is die. And your healer is kind of paramount to you not dying in a dungeon. Because you will take enough damage to die if your healer allows it to occur. And I'm just taking every second I can to sit and drink and get the full. I've got lots of waters to this point, so I'm still not anywhere near in danger or worrying about running out. I carry enough. The thing that got me was the beginning of the dungeon where they all told me that fucking my gear was not healing gear. Like, look, dude, I know what my gear is. I'm built to survive the world. Okay, I dungeon once. I quest for 45 hours. Of that 45 hours, I dungeon two. You know what I mean? So, like, I'm built to survive the world, not the dungeon. But if you can survive the world, you can also survive the dungeon. Just have to play it right. And have a tank that's willing to not out-pull your mana. He said, pulling this deep. I ain't even fucking understanding exactly what that means, but I can see what's happening. Another thing as a paladin that you gotta really be careful to do, you wanna stay close, oh shit. You wanna stay close to the tank because you can give him your devotion aura, which you have to be close to give. I did not need to waste bubble there and I shouldn't have, but it scared me. Because, like, you get feared, you don't know where you're going in a dungeon. So I'm like, nope. So those are male boots, but they're absolutely right. Those are really, really good healing boots. So it isn't plate, but I lose a little armor, but I gain, like, a bunch of good things. I'll have to have a more in-depth look. Because I didn't need because they were male, so I didn't even look. I'm looking for plate, you know? It's funny because they dropped and they're like, oh, guys, look, healing gear. Please, dear God, take the healing gear. These fucking people, man. Dude, I'm fucking doing just fine. Ain't nobody fucking dying. Yeah, I just looked at what I had versus what that was. It definitely doesn't help my damage in the world, but it definitely helps my healing in the dungeon. Ain't no question about that. Again, built to survive. They are, agreed. Listen, though, they have high-level tunes, and they don't want to die. And if your healer can't handle the healing, you're going to die. So, like, it's very important that your healer can handle what you're up to. And so I don't blame them for being critical of me. I really don't. Now, do I think I can handle myself? Yes, I do. But I understand why they're critical of it and why they're watching it really closely. And this is a dangerous area. I know this area. If I'm not mistaken, there's like three high-level motherfuckers, or if not even bosses, that come out of these three cages around this room at intervals. I don't remember exactly how it works, but I know it's going to be a lot of healing. I did that. I did that. I so fucking just did that. I gotta unplug this fucking ice, man. It's been running too long. You're only supposed to ice so long. I will admit that it feels good, though. It's also keeping me cooler, too, so. Hey, what's going on, Alex? Oh, you like my shirt? Fuck yeah! Red Hot Pussy Lickers! It's House of a Thousand Corpses. That's the liquor store down the street from where they live. It's that. It's the Red Hot Pussy Liquors. Dude, I tell you what, man, Black Rock Depths. I had iron balls to do this. I get in here first thing they tell they inspect me. First thing they say is, Natron, none of that is healing gear. And I'm like, I know! It's survive the world gear. Shut up, I can heal. That little bit of mage food that fucking Procon got me is a lifesaver right now. I'm still doing good. I got like 36 big waters, 10 little waters, and 4 mage waters left. So, I mean, I should be golden through even a long, long ass dungeon. I should be running there. That dude's probably like, what the fuck? Why aren't you healing me? Don't worry, bro. I got you. Thank you. I find myself apologizing for having to get mana because I know they'd look at my gear and said, "You don't have no healing gear. That's why you don't have no mana never." Well, you're not wrong entirely. And you want to fight on the stairs to make it extremely difficult for me, so it's cool. They've got to have some faith in me by now. I mean, like, this is a knock on fucking wood. This has been pretty smooth. Not coming back up. Just about through my mage waters, so it's okay though. No big deal.
It's locked.
I mean, so far this has gone great, man. Like, I ain't trying to jinx it, but so far this has gone pretty great.
Thank you.
I started that with kind of low mana. That was bad. That was bad on my part. I may have to mana pop because of it. I find myself apologizing for my lack of mana. It's because a lot of my gear is not is focused on doing damage. It really is. If I want to do these high level dungeons, I'm gonna have to adjust that. No doubt about it. Ugh. Oh no! They're wanting to wanting to give it to me for heals, but it's like I ain't willing to go all the way down to leather, man. Like I'll end up dying, and I'm not keeping separate sets of gear for healing dungeons. I don't heal enough dungeons for that. It's not viable for me. I'm almost ready to level 2. Hell yeah. Now, I am out of beer though, which is unfortunate. They better be paying attention, because if they ain't, they gonna die. I done told them I was stepping away. I hear combat. It's not a great thing. Oh, he's motherfucking dumbass. I have a feeling the Warlock might actually be watching the stream, because I think he heard me say it. Either that or he's just paying attention to the chat, like a good player should. Especially if you're tanking and your healer is saying he's stepping away, it's probably a great thing to pay attention to, I'm just saying. His tank's been fucking phenomenal. Like, he's genuinely paying attention, which is really, really amazing. Like, I love it. Like, I don't have to necessarily stress that he's not watching and that I'm going to be out of mana. I know that I can sit and drink because when I do it, he sees it. And he's actually paying attention to it, which is fucking amazing. You don't get that very often. And on top of that, he's actually making very intelligent pulls. As someone who plays a tank, retail-wise, I can tell you he's making very intelligent pulls. He's making smart decisions. And I'm sure he can see I'm struggling with mana. There's no question I'm struggling with mana. But I'm paying also close attention to it as well. I'm trying to stay completely as full as I possibly can.
Too far away.
Oh, are you kidding me?
Yeah.
Okay, so that didn't give me a straight heart attack. I'm telling you, man, these guys have no faith in me whatsoever. No faith. So I've gotten three upgrade pieces in here so far. Three. That headpiece is like a massive upgrade. Still keep talking shit. But, like, ain't nobody getting close to dying, like, circa fucking ever. At all. And we're, like, deep in at this point. Like you'd think maybe they'd have gained a little bit of faith, but now. Maybe. That headpiece is huge, man. Like, that was a really, 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 really good upgrade. It's ugly as sin, no. It covers my whole head and is a weird color. Looks very stormwindy. They asked me early on, they're like, do you got enough waters for this whole place? I'm like, yeah, I got enough waters for this whole place. Right now I'm down to 29 big waters and 2 little waters. But I also have 5 mana pots. So, I still think I'm actually more than I need. I gotta pee pretty bad though. That's actually gonna start to become a problem pretty soon. Cause I ain't gonna like that. That'll take 5 minutes. You don't want those ones, though. Those ones aren't really what the fuck compared to the ones I already got in here. A lot of plate dropping, though. These guys are pretty upset about it. I think we've killed almost every boss in here. I think we're going back right now to kill an old boss. Like, did we pass? I think we've done fucking exceptionally well. Dude, I'm 3 bars into 57, and I was 5 bars from when I got in here. 4.5, anyway, I think. Fuck yeah, dude. Big win. Blackrock Depths, who'd have thought? I'm scared. I suspect fire. Okay, I see where we're at. We're back to the beginning. I mean, that's the portal to get out. Are we done? Like he said, there's one more boss back here somewhere near the start. Well, he's back in the tank form, so... we're hitting something. This guy used a mana, or I used a health pot and he didn't need to. I had him, like, he, but I understand why he did. Well, I gotta pee pretty bad at this point. Oh, I got a beer left. I lied. That makes better. Thank you. awesome. I gotta pee, I'll be right back.
Hurry! Fire! Shoot! I think that last vendor shortchanged me. Oh, that was a bad one.
Oh my god, I feel so much better. No way I would have made it without the rest of it done without peeing. No way. I was like, I was at the point of no return. Like, I was at the point of light of a loon to pee. I mean, I gotta need those. It's what's happening. The reason I'm getting all the gear is because they fucking talk shit about me having no healing gear, and I've, like, not been a problem at all. They're like, hey, Nate, you got no healing gear. Oh, yeah? Wait till the end of the dungeon and tell me that again. By the way, I do a really good evil laugh. Oh, fuck! You fucker! Just because I got a little bit of healing gear doesn't mean you should tax me at the end of my mana. Are you kidding me? That dude won that cloak off me, and he didn't deserve that. That should have been mine, because it was healing effects done. But either way, like it's the first one I've even lost. Oh shit! Oh shit! Oh shit! Oh shit! Oh shit! I don't know what they're talking about right now. I don't know what they're doing right now. I'm a little trepidatious.
Okay.
Hell yeah. Successful run, Hearthdow safe ending. Bam! Blackrock Depths done. Fucking quarter of the way into fucking 57. Just like that. Hell yeah. And got like fucking four pieces of fucking gear. Got a helm. Got shoulders. Got fucking wrists and got boots. Even though the boots are male, they're still super good for fucking healing. Dude got fucking four pieces of gear, about a half a level, and a fucking dungeon that I never would have expected to get done. Hell yeah, big win. Time to celebrate.